For this read-through we did, we didn't want it to be too ceremonious and feel like, oh my God, we're going to actually hear the script. On the other hand, this was going to be the first gathering of this original cast, new cast, this core group of people that were going to be part of making this movie. And we wanted to document it, but the most important thing was to hear it.
That moment when we all sat in a circle and we saw all these faces, you couldn't believe what you were seeing.
Just as a fan of Star Wars, to see them all together was an incredible thrill.
A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
Mark Hamill was the one who read the script out loud to everybody in the cast read through, so that was pretty fantastic. I think it took everybody about 30 minutes or so just to get over the fact that it was Mark that was reading to everybody.
Exterior Jakku Village night. BB-8 speeds. He beeps like crazy and moves on, heading for Poe Dameron, 32.
Rugged. That's when it really feels surreal, when you see Carrie and Harrison. That's when you get a little bit of the chills. You're like, wow, this is actually happening.
He is grabbed by stormtroopers who drag him past the vibrating frozen blast to Kylo Ren.
Suddenly you're sitting around, you're like, oh right, they're actors, you know, that who are in this movie. Mark Hamill's not really Luke Skywalker. So the table read was really the first time I'm gonna get fired, you know, because I didn't think that it went well.
Tell me about the droid.
Where were the others?
The traitors, murderers.
I did an awful job in the reading. Do you remember straight away we had to go to JJ and had to rehearse? I think he was like, what did I do?
I don't need that kind of help. Where'd you get the jacket?
From someone I knew, a friend.
I just remember my script being back to front and upside down inside the black folder.
Oh, really?
So I still thought that I was auditioning. I thought this was the last test.
Woo! Damn, that was lucky.
The remaining TIE fighter.
Daisy and John are incredibly talented and capable, young, hungry, and to see them with people like Carrie and Harrison and Mark, it felt like just an honor.
Harrison and Mark and myself in a room together doing this again. I mean, you know, you think, really? Who'd have thunk it?
I was impressed by JJ's casting instincts. I loved that they were who they are. I thought they were audacious choices. Bold choices. They're unique, strong individuals. And I love that.
You tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
The table read was my chance to be reunited with all these people who have this common bond, this experience that we all had together. Even though I don't see them as much as I'd like to, within 2 minutes, it's just like all the time is washed away. These young actors, I was just knocked out. They're all so good. To hear them bring these characters to life was just a revelation. They're all so right. They just couldn't be better.
As our music builds, the promise of an adventure just begins. The end.